Turning things over to the ubiquitous and hardworking, very talented, good-looking man in the white sport coat. Ladies and gentlemen, it'll be turning around now. How about a nice hand for Mr. Buddy Koopmans' Orchestra?
Gentlemen, and a very warm welcome to each and every one of you good people for coming out this evening. Great. It's really a privilege to be here. This is my 60th year of having an orchestra, so it's kind of special. But I would also like to thank Dick Carlander for making this all happen. He did it last year for us. He is quite a philanthropist. He's a great asset to Faribault, Minnesota. Anyway, the boys always say less with the talk. Good. The boys always say less with the talk and more with the music, so let's start out with Tommy Dorsey's old favorite with the modern airs, Frank Sinatra, I'll Never Smile Again.
Thank you. sentimental journey to renew old memories. Got my bag, I got my reservation. Spent each dime I could afford, like a child in wild anticipation. Thank you. Started praying. Oh,
Thank you.
You
Thank you so much. Thank you for a good evening, and thank you for staying and dancing your wonderful crowd. We appreciate it so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about a nice round of applause for Buddy Koopman and his wonderful orchestra. Thank you very much, Mr. Koopman, and all you wonderful musicians.